What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Whispering Willows. I'm in the loading screen right now. I'm about to start. We're about to head in right now. Into the mansion. Chapter 2. Wortham's warrior.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Wortham. Willows 5. Yeah, I'll probably read that at the end. Who's that entering this mansion? You best be speaking with me first. Okay. I met a huge man inside a mansion named Darby. He has a strange accent that sounds Irish, but I'm not quite sure. He didn't want to talk to me much, but he did mention someone named Wortham. I think Wortham was the man who owned this mansion. We learned about him in school. He helped to create our own town. I don't know why that Darby guy would mention him, but he didn't want to tell me much. He even yelled at me, so I left him alone. I don't know why he'd be so mean to a little girl. Thank you. John Wilcorn 3. I'm the remaining few of my bloodline descended from a line of powerful shaman. I may not have the powers they once did, but my atonement with nature remains the same. It's taken me some time to recognize it, but there's a subtle energy at play here that permeates the very air, permeates the very air I breathe. The veil between the planes of life and death in this place is thin. Interesting. Okay, where's this trophy room at? Okay. Okay. This floor purse. This letter to Darby. I just can't believe it. That man, Wortham, he and Darby were best friends, and he killed poor Mr. Halloran? Why would he do that? They were best friends. They never mentioned in school that he was a murderer. They only said the nicest things about him, how he helped to tame this wild land, and how it was thanks to him that our town existed. I'm not sure what to believe anymore. To clear his wife and see if she says anything different or anything, and then I'm going. And then our next destination will be the catacombs. I think we just show it to Darby, I think. If not, we show it Flat. We gotta get the shirt to Darby. Words don't work to describe how I'm feeling. I feel hopeless. Everything I've learned about the past makes it seem horrible. And that's where we woke. That's where it all came from. If this is where we came from, how can we hope to do any better? Okay. Alright. Alright, we found some hard-hitting stuff in this mansion. So, to notes, to diary entries, to Darby being mean, to his wife being nice to us, finding his shirt. But if you give this video a like, comment, and subscribe, and then until next time, bye for now.